There we go. What's good, YouTube? It's your man. What's good, YouTube? It's your man, Small. Back for another video. And today, man, as you can see by the thumbnail, by the thumbnail and the title, I'm coming at y'all with another reaction video. Hey, man. Oh. I might be able to have a better camera. We not gonna get into that. I got y'all with another reaction in the video. Y'all loving the gold digger pranks. Y'all loving the gold digger prank reaction. So I'm coming at y'all with another gold digger video. If you got some more videos y'all want me to react to, put it down in the comments or send me a DM or send me, you know, hit me up or whatever and let me know what other videos y'all might want me to react to. You feel what I'm saying? But like I said, I got y'all with another reaction video. This one might not be a gold digger because he's saying she's not a gold digger. I think I'm in love, et cetera, et cetera. But we're going to check it out to see if she's, you know, really a gold digger. Let's go ahead and let's get right into the video. Wow. Yeah, man, don't be, yeah. You know what I'm about to say?
Yeah.
Don't be fucking on my video, man.
All right, y'all. So I wanted to do some new shit when it came to me approaching the girl today. So today I was like, you know what? I'm going to give her a compliment and just keep it walking. Keep it moving and not say anything else. To see if she would, like, not chase me, but see if she would be like, oh, what's your name? Or, you know what I mean? It's kind of like on some red shit, some smooth, you know, just keeping it pee. So we're going to see. Let's see if this works. And if you like it, let me know if I should keep doing it.
Hey, how you doing, beautiful? You said what?
You gonna give me a compliment and walk away?
I mean, what's your name? How you doing?
India, what's your name?
I'm London. Nice. I just ain't wanna like come off too strong because some girls be saying like, I be coming off aggressive. So I was like, hey, beautiful, if you say something back, you say something back.
I didn't get to look at your face all the way, so I just wanted to, you know?
Okay, okay. You like what you see?
Yeah. You do? Like
she stopped.
Thank you.
You feel me? She stopped. You feel me? I see you, my boy.
I appreciate you. What you said your name is again?
India.
Guess what my name is? I'm London.
Nice.
India in London. That's a.
India in London.
That
okay.
Sounds good, huh?
So you from London or what?
No, I'm from Nigeria.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
For sure. Where you from?
I'm actually from India.
India?
I moved here when I was young.
So and your name is India?
It's a nickname. That's why I asked, are you really
No, what's your real name? What's your real name?
Okay.
Why not?
People can't pronounce it.
I mean, I'm good with names, though.
Okay, it's Dushara.
Dushara.
Yeah.
See, I told you I got it. You know what I mean? Where you headed to, though?
I was going to go eat some food, you know what I mean?
Eat some food? Where at?
Yeah, there's like a bar right across the street, so I was just going to go there.
Okay, for sure.
It's a good day outside, you know?
For sure. Definitely.
What about you? What
honestly, I was actually in the area as well. I was actually just about to go to my cousin's house. He lives in this building right here.
Oh, okay.
But I'm actually hungry as well.
Yeah?
Yeah, so maybe I could join you if you don't mind.
I'm down. That's cool.
For sure. How old are you? 23? You a little baby. I'm 24.
You sound like me. You literally a year older than me.
It don't matter. But let's go get some food, though.
Okay, I'm down.
Well, we don't got to walk. We can go in my car.
This your car?
Yeah.
Wow, okay.
It's my car, right?
I see. What Come do you do?
I'm curious. I'm an entrepreneur.
Okay.
For sure.
Wow.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay,
I see.
For sure. Damn. I ain't gonna lie, she's pretty nice.
Yeah, she's chill. She chill. She ain't tweak out. She ain't, you know, feel me? She ain't do nothing extra.
How
she chill.
She
chill.
Honestly, I've only had this car about 3 weeks now.
Oh, this is a baby. This is a brand new car.
Yeah, we gotta break it in. Well,
damn, you keep this car this clean.
Like, I mean, I do on a regular anyway.
Yeah,
like, that's
okay,
just how
okay.
I am with like everything. You know what I mean? I don't like my shit dirty and you know looking all crazy. That's not that type of guy.
They matching hats too.
But what's the restaurant
called?
Man, I was really gonna. I don't even know what it's
but
called.
She got
it's
that.
Just, I just know that it's across the street and they got some.
He got that fitted.
Drinks. Okay. What you be drinking? Tequila or vodka? This gonna tell me a lot
That's
about you.
Not vodka. Nothing vodka. I
See?
Like tequila.
We good. What type of tequila you like?
I like Don Julio.
Why are you trying to be like me?
I'm from Houston. You know, like I'm
you
crazy.
Like
42,
1942.
You know,
you trying to be like me, bro. You might as well be, your name might as well be Lil London.
I'm dead. Lil London.
Lil London, you know what I'm saying? AKA India. You know what I mean?
Man, that'd be hard.
For sure. So are you single?
I am single.
You are?
Chilling, you know what I'm
But
saying?
Is you ready to mingle, though? That's the question. That's the
I'm open to mingle. You
open.
Feel me?
Okay, okay, for sure. Yeah. I'm single too. Okay. Definitely ready to mingle.
I see.
100%, 100%. Okay. For sure. So tell me about you a little bit, since I don't really know much.
Well, like I said, I'm from Houston. Well, I was pretty much raised out here, but yeah, I do acting, modeling. You know what I'm saying?
Okay,
just,
okay. So you got some shit going for yourself.
Yeah, of course. You got to. You can't.
What's your Instagram?
Here, let me type it in. Legend, TEE_.
You said legend T?
Yeah, legend TEE_.
So what makes you a legend though?
She like that, my boy. Don't question the legend, nigga. Oh.
Legend T?
Yeah, legend
T. I wanna say, don't mess with me.
So what makes you a legend though?
So, funny story, in high school, I used to always like ball up paper balls and like throw it into the trash cans, right?
Oh my god.
And everybody, I would be so cold at it. I'm not even a hooper, but I'd be so cold at it, and everybody would be like, okay, Legend T. And I was like, you know what? I like that name. Okay. And then I just stuck with it. You feel
okay,
me?
Okay, I heard. So Legend_.
Yeah, Legend_.
Okay, okay. See you with the little followers and shit. Hell, okay, heard you. She ain't one of them. You know what I mean? She ain't one of them. I see. But not also, I didn't come up to you like aggressive enough. Right?
No, you didn't. Honestly, I don't think anybody's ever just been like, what's so beautiful, and just like, you know what I mean? Like, they've always just tried to like, you feel me?
Your
That's
mom.
Why I was like, damn, you just gonna compliment me and keep walking? Like,
I mean, it was because I just wanted to like, just see what would happen, you know what I'm saying? Because I be coming up to girls, I be saying that, but they be like, damn, what the fuck? Like, what you, I don't even know you. But I'm like, yo, I didn't even say I want your number. All I said was, hey, how you doing, beautiful?
Yeah.
I could be trying to sell you something. Mm-hmm. I could, you know what
that's
I mean?
That's true, yeah.
Like, you should never judge a book by its cover, because you don't know what I want. You feel me? But you are a very, very beautiful girl.
Thank you. I appreciate you. You're very handsome as well.
Okay.
Thank you. For sure.
She got her points.
It'll make it a bonus if you're nasty, too.
Oh, my God. That's a different conversation.
For sure. It'll make it a bonus if you're nasty, too.
Oh, my God. That's a different conversation.
Yeah, that's a different conversation.
I'm just saying,
though. Too soon to talk about that. You feel me?
For sure.
I mean, what's your definition of nasty? I feel like people, they be, like, calling the littlest. Things.
I mean, I'm really living like that, like,
for real.
I mean, what's your definition of nasty?
I can't say that information.
Why
just,
not?
I feel like it's too soon to talk about that. I was just curious, you know?
I mean, if you ain't gonna talk about it, I ain't gonna talk about it. I'm about it, though, you feel me? Actions speak louder than words, you feel me? Like, is you, like, kinky and shit?
You know, I feel like that gotta be found out later on if we get
exactly.
to
heard you, heard you, heard you.
Exactly.
Get to know each other first.
Yes.
Rest
I don't like
boy.
To talk about
you rest
like, you know,
rest
yeah,
yeah,
yeah, too early.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
I get it.
Yeah.
So like, what was I gonna say? What you like to do for? You like to travel? Like,
I love
eat good.
To travel. I love
first
to
off,
eat.
Can you cook?
Oh, I could cook. I could
every
tell
girl know how to cook in 2022.
You have to.
You know what I'm saying? Every girl say they know how to cook.
Man.
That don't mean they
oh,
really
yeah.
know how
you know
to
what?
Cook.
That's facts. But nowadays, like, you could literally go on YouTube and become a chef. Like, everything is in
thank
our faces.
You,
like, if you don't know how to cook,
thank
you don't know how to
you.
Whip it up, and that's just,
you just
like,
gotta,
so what's your favorite meal?
Just gotta
I
look
love
it up.
Like, Creole Cajun food. Like, but seafood is my go-to. Like,
Creole
I love
Cajun.
A good seafood boil.
Okay.
And then I'm Indian, so I kind of add, like, a little bit of Indian spice. You know, that.
Ooh, I would love to do that. Maybe
you
can cook. For us someday, I'll buy the stuff. You
bet.
Know, and we get to know each other, you know,
okay.
like, take it there.
I'm down for sure.
You know, I got a penthouse, I live downtown, so I got a big, big kitchen. So
really? Okay, that's
definitely
a bet.
Could, you
that's
know,
cool, yeah.
Make something shake for sure.
Okay, bet. I'm
you
down
feel
with
me?
It.
So, like, what type of, like, dude you into? Or, like, how are you when you in a relationship?
Man, honestly, like, I just, someone genuine, someone who could be themselves, like, just honest, cutthroat, you feel me? Like,
okay.
I'm not really into all that extra flexing.
Not into
that
right.
extra
shit.
You know?
Yeah, I got you,
like
I got
that.
You.
But,
yeah, no flexing
yeah, just
shit.
Someone who could be authentic. You
yeah, authentic, I got you, baby.
I stand
authentic.
On loyalty.
I mean,
are you loyal? Please tell me you loyal, like, before
she
I gotta get
on.
Out
no,
the
no,
car.
No, I'm loyal. I didn't used to be loyal when I was younger.
Really? Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Because
I mean,
I was
you're
a 24. Kid. Yeah,
you're
yeah.
so young, though.
I mean,
can you still, do you think you could, like, love somebody and still cheat on them?
Honestly, I wouldn't even do that at this age.
Okay.
At this age, it's like, I'm not even going to waste my partner time, you feel me? I'm not even going to get in a relationship or take it that far if I feel like I still got to be out here
doing
cheating.
That
you know what I mean?
That's
like,
what I'm saying.
I don't already damage the girl before. I'm not trying to damage another
yeah,
one, especially not a one beautiful like you.
Thank you. I appreciate
you. Know what I mean?
You know what I'm saying?
Are you actually looking for a relationship? Or, like,
you know,
vibe.
I'm a girlfriend type of person. Like, I'm like a very like one man type of person.
Okay.
But I would say that like you shouldn't ever like look for things, because the right things just gonna come to you like naturally.
That's true.
But yeah, I would say that I love like being a girlfriend.
Okay.
Like
you caring?
I'm very caring.
Oh, let me ask you this. I be asking girls this sometimes, like, are you with going 50-50 with a dude?
I'm with going 100% on both sides. Like, you feel me? But are you talking about like, oh, you're talking about as far as money.
Money, bills.
Oh yeah. So this is how I see it, right? At this age, I feel like in our 20s, like we're so young that we gotta build up to an empire. So we can't do that if you're going broke off of me and I'm going broke off of taking care of you. So
sure.
I feel like we both just gotta take care of each other, and then when we both build to the point where we got it like that, like in our 30s or 40s, then we can start to take care of each other.
Yeah,
because
people be
expecting the most, and it's like, bro, we're young trying to get it. Like,
yeah, I'm gonna be honest, you the first girl who has told me that, like,
who has actually broken it down
on why she's saying, you know what I mean? So
yeah.
I fuck with that. That shows that you're different.
Yeah,
not saying
yeah,
that, you know, something is wrong with a guy paying anything, because I'm going to be honest, if I'm in a relationship, I don't want my girl paying for nothing.
Really?
That's just me.
Wow.
Because I don't know, like, I want to pay the bills, you just be
like
a girlfriend.
You just wanna be like,
but no, don't get it wrong. Don't get it messed up. You still got to hustle and have a hustle.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
You know
That's
what I'm saying?
Going for yourself.
Exactly. But if I do pay the bills, I expect like the dinner to be cooked,
yeah.
house to be clean, laundry. You know what I'm saying? The simple
the
stuff.
The roles.
But I don't want a girl who just a pretty bum. Like, you still gotta have like shit going for yourself, a career, entrepreneurship, whatever. You know, something like that.
Of course.
Because some girls be like, oh, I'm a stay at home girlfriend. No,
mm-hmm.
What, that don't even make sense.
Facts.
So you just wanna come up off my money?
Mm-hmm.
It's not.
I feel that for sure.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
For sure.
And my thing is this, I think, like, nowadays people just, they just want so much out of somebody. I think every relationship runs differently. People just automatically just throwing these specific roles into specific genders and things like that, and it shouldn't be like that. Whatever works for your relationship should work for your relationship. You got to understand the strengths and weaknesses of the person that you're with. If I'm with someone and I know they have a terrible spending habit, I'm going to know that. I'm going to be the one who is going to be at least taking care of, you know, checking those things and make sure, you know, the finances are in order. Not saying that she can't buy what she wanna buy, but I'm gonna at least make sure that when it comes to taking care of things financially, I'm gonna take that role. If she's better at financial and savings and money management than me, then take that role. That's dumb. Why would I go ahead and call someone or take a role that I know I'm bad at? You understand what I'm saying? It's just knowing your partner. If your partner is better at cooking, let them cook. Like, obviously you could cook sometimes, but if they're better at cooking, let them cook. Why would you not want the best out of your relationship in every aspect? Why would you not want the best out of your relationship? Bro, what the heck is going on, bro?
I like that. You know, I'm about to start a podcast soon. You gotta be my guest.
Nah, I probably could.
You gotta be my guest, man.
I know you said something about, like, just waiting on the right person if it happened to happen.
Yeah, because, you know, like, I feel like, not even waiting, but more so just, like, I feel like things come naturally. Like, people be trying to, like, look for love, look for this, look for that. And it's like, sometimes you just gotta go with the flow,
That's
take
true.
It day by day, like, and just kind of have, like, an good intention in mind.
100%, 100%.
It'll come good.
Well, look, I'm glad we met. You know what I'm saying? Maybe I might be that one person that you're looking for. You know what I mean? You never know.
We'll for sure see you.
I guess so. But I'm going to be honest with you, though.
What's up?
And this might sound weird.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, and if you want to get out of the car after this, you get out of the car. But I'm shooting a video.
You shooting a video?
And I'm testing you. I was trying to see if you was going to be a gold digger or not.
Oh.
So I do this thing on my YouTube channel. I'm a YouTuber.
Wait a second. I think I've seen these before.
Yeah.
Wow,
I was
crazy.
Trying to see if you was a gold digger, because I be trying to tell, like, my subscribers and stuff, like, to watch out for these type of girls. But obviously you were not a gold digger, so you passed the test. If you look over there, my cameraman over there kneeling down, you see him in the bushes over there? And if you look straight, it's a small camera.
Gotcha, bitch.
Right here.
Wow, that's crazy.
So, like, I was shooting the video, but I'm going to be honest, I do fuck with you, and I do think that you are, like, a very attractive girl, and I would love to get to know you for real.
Okay.
And if you want, you can shout your Instagram out. You know what I'm saying? We gotta shout her Instagram out. She's not a gold digger. Make sure you say it loud so they can follow you.
That's crazy. Okay, it's legend TEE underscore.
Follow her Instagram and all that. Whatever she got going on, follow her. I think I followed you. You followed yourself, right?
Yeah, I think
okay,
so.
Okay. So for sure, man, make sure y'all follow her. And listen, she's not a gold digger. This is the type of girl you want. It's definitely the type of girl I want. So, yeah, man.
And she's not a gold digger. As you can see, she's not a gold digger. But, hey, man, go check them out. Check London's Way on Instagram. I think it's London's Way underscore on Instagram. I think hers was legend underscore TEE or something like that. Go check them out. You know, give them a follow. Tell them that Mo sent you. Don't say that London sent you or that say Mo sent you. Say, yo, it's Mo sent you, nigga. You feel me? Hey, man, if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure y'all go ahead and destroy that like button. Make sure y'all go ahead and demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and hit that notification bell to go ahead and be a part of the big bat gang. You feel me? Hey, man, make sure you click that share button. Share it to your mom and your daddy, your brother, sister, your cousins, your grandpa and your grandma. Because, you know, we out here trying to find some nice, sexy, big booty, thick, juicy sugar mama who's going to be out here paying our motherfucking bills. You feel me? I'm going to catch y'all in the next video.